It's incredible to see people. Just looking at how far all of us have come, knowing the amount of hard work that went into getting here. Match day is your senior year of medical school. You find out where you are going for residency. So this is your first job as a doctor in the specialty that you have chosen, and you find out where you'll be going after you graduate. We all have no idea where we're going until noon. They pass out an envelope and
I got UC San Diego!
We all open it at the same time.
But the idea of all of this hard work for the last 4 years, culminating one ceremony of where they get to go next, oh, it's palpable.
I think getting ready to open the envelope, it finally hit me. I was pretty overwhelmed with tears of just excitement. I am so glad I came to Wright State University. The community here has been amazing. I met my husband here in Dayton. And it's been a wonderful journey being on this side of it.
Yeah. Beth is here.
The school provided extreme education and as well as experiences to put myself in a position to be a competitive applicant.
I match dermatology right here at home, Wright State University.
More than ready to get started, get working, and then I think this class is ready. We're battle tested. Battle tested class, you know, through the pandemic and stuff like that. So.
And I majored in anesthesiology at University of Illinois in Chicago.
We were able to match to a transitional year right here in Dayton, Kettering Medical Center.
It was a roller coaster, and I'm very excited to get to the end of it and find out that we get to stay here. It's really important for us to be able to stay in the area. Really looking forward to hitting the wards and helping my patients as a doctor.
This is the first class who came into medicine knowing that there was a global pandemic. When I decided to be a doctor, I had no idea it was coming. They knew, and they chose it anyway.
I'm going to be at Wright State University Boonshoft.
And so I have no doubt that this class in particular, moving forward, is going to just keep serving in all the ways, and I'm really excited to see what that means.
Number one choice, get to stay at home, Wright State University.